Hello guys, so today I want to share some tips on one of the iconic dribbling trick, the Cruyff turn. To execute the Cruyff turn, perform fake shot together with the left stick towards the player's back. Alright, that's it for today's video. I hope you find it useful. Please try this out and let me know in the comment section how well it works for you guys. Help with the YouTube algorithm by liking, commenting and subscribing. I really appreciate the support, and with that, I'll see you guys in the next one.